Okay, so I've got an audio synth here that I wrote in HTML5, and I'm using a gyroscopic mouse to kind of control it here. I've also got control over the shape of the sound. Going from a sine wave to a square wave. See, we've got a little bit of a light show going on the screen here. And we got it pumping through our big giant speaker here. Yeah, much fun. It's a little hard to shut off sometimes.